stretching arms real quick. All right, I'm going to explain to you how this is going to go. We're going to have groups of exercises, and they're duos too, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to do two exercises for 2 minutes each, twice, okay? And you'll see as we go how it works, okay? You'll have a very quick transition, okay? Bicep curls, okay, with tricep kickbacks, all right? So what we'll do is we'll go from here, all right? Then we'll transition quickly, elbows up, and you have 2 minutes of this, okay? And then we'll transition back to the biceps, okay? And then the triceps, we'll do that twice, okay? So I'm gonna start with some heavier weights and then just go to lighter weights as we progress, okay? So we're gonna start with the bicep curls. So go ahead and pick up your weight. All right, abdominals, tight shoulders, back. Give me a two curl up to do. So we have 2 minutes of this, okay? Different tempos. Get up. So your stance, your knees are soft, your abdominals are in, shoulders back. Again, curl. Good, now three up, everyone down, up. Two, three, and down. Again. Good, even slower, four up. Up, two, three, four down slow. Again, slow up. And down slow. All right, you're back to the two tempo. Up, two, and down. Ooh, wait. Come on. Good. Keep going. Two and two. We're going to need to go just a little bit. I can hear it, but I'm thinking y'all might not. There you go. You're up two, down two. One more. All right, now three up, one down. We have 30 seconds. And we'll move right to the triceps. Okay? Now real slow up, four, up, two, three, four down slow. Again, up slow. Down slow. All right, nice. We're gonna transition right to kickbacks. So I want you in a lunge position, okay? Elbows up, knuckles to the floor, then you just push back and bring them in. So the elbows stay stationary. It's like you're pushing those weights out the back door. Squeeze. Don't start slinging and swinging away, okay? Be intentional. Good. Now back hold, then down. Back, hold, down, down. Back, hold. Good. Keep your neck long. Tummy in. Again. Good. Two and two. Gives you a chance to squeeze, up, squeeze. You got it. Woo. All right, single, squeeze. Remember your knuckles need to stop when they're pointing to the floor, okay? No need to bring them all the way up here, okay? Keep it isolated. Keep it focused. Come on. Good, now back hold, then down back. Hold, down, down. Do it again. You have to switch your supporting leg, that's okay. Back. Woo, feel those? All right, reciprocals. One, then the other. Squeeze. Squeeze. All good. Six, four, three, two, one. Hold. biceps. Here we go. Come on. Up two, down two. Woo! Good. Catch your breath. Make sure you keep deep breathing. Don't get shallow breathing. You'll get a cramp. Again. Up. Again. Good. Now palms in. Three up. So it's a hammer curl. Up. Still staying in control there. Slow it down. Four. Slow down. Again, slow like that. Three. Down slow. Yes. Back to two and two. Up.
Heavier weight for
for the hamstrings and the lower back and the glutes. Okay. And then the lighter weights for your shoulders. Let me get a sit here.
Again.
Woo. All right, listen. Upright. tuck those elbows under. We have overhead presses. You only have 45 seconds. Two up. Again. Three up, one down. Again. Woo! Come on, that way it's heavy, isn't it? All right, give me reciprocals. One, and then. Hang on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh my gosh. All right, quick stretch. Woo-hoo! All right, back to your deadlift. You know how this goes. Stay with me. still perform the move by holding the dumbbells down and then just rolling back and then going down. Okay? Whew. All right, so. So have your weights close. Okay? Whoop. All right, so to set up for your seated rows, take the band over and under, okay? Good. Now, you probably have to choke up on this, okay? If you have the weights, like I said, you'll just hold them down here, and here we go. Back, two, down, two. Now, squeeze your shoulder blades together like you need it, okay? If it's not tough enough, walk your hands down the band some more. Good, back and hold, and release. Do it again. Now pull your abdominals in. Again, hold. Another. All right, single pull. Back, back. Drive your elbows back.
Good. So, breathe. And remember your
emphasis is right here, all through your lats, okay? Again, pull. Breathe back. One, two, big breath. Good, do it again. Do it again. Good, two and two, pull. Good, elbows are in, elbows are in. Okay, raising the weight. Drop, back. There you go. Okay, now the elbows, right in the middle here, remember? All right, singles right here. So that wide row, drive your elbows back. Sit up tall, come on. All right, bring the elbows in, reciprocals. Pull, pull. Come on, big pull. Drop that elbow back. Mid-range reciprocals. Back in. One, transition. You're going to chest. Remember, presses and flies. Ready? Two down, two up. Exhale as you push. Again, inhale. Nice, three down. Do it again. Do it again. Aye, aye, aye. Now real slow. Four down. Four, three, two, up slow. Down slow. Up slow. All right, back fly. Three out. Remember, elbows are soft. Stay in control. If you're shaking, it's working. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Good. Make this last two out. Ooh. Again, again. Very nice. Come on. Fly, fly, fly. Yes. All right, on your press, down two, up two. All right, the bends, reciprocals till the end. One and the other. Here's eight, seven, six, and four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Woo. Aye, aye, aye. All right, so what we're gonna do next is we're gonna do glute kickbacks, okay? And I'm gonna use the band, okay? If you don't have the band, you can put the dumbbell in the hook of your leg, okay? If you have a band, you wanna wrap it under the arch of your foot, okay? You're going to bring yourself forward like this onto all fours, and you'll just be driving back, okay? If you have a dumbbell, obviously you'll need to hold it and go up. We will transition quickly to the other side. So it turns out to be 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Okay, so you get plenty of it in. If this bothers your knees, make sure you have your mat in the right spot. All right, so set yourself up. Tummy tight. Ready, set, push back, push, push. Woo. Now if you have that weight in the bend of your leg, you're driving that foot up to the roots, okay? Push, push. All right, so long. Just take your feet up. Remember, if you don't have a band, that is okay. You can still do this exercise, okay? No excuses. We're going out two, pull in two. Again, out. And pull. Good, again. Good, three out, one up. Out. Two, three, and pull them in. Keeping your feet flexed for me. Focus right there. Inner thighs as you pull back up. Nice. Do it again real slow like that. Okay, now singles, right side. Four. Now you got to pull your tummy in so you don't roll, huh? Other side. Four. Three. Two. Right side. Two. Left side. Four. Two. One right, one left. Right. Left. Right. Both together. There. Three out, one up. Out. Two. Three. And pull. Do it again. Big fish out. Ooh, 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 ooh. All right. Smooth out. Two and two. Abdominals have to be in at this point to keep those legs extended. Alright, single right side. Four, three, two, left side now. Four, three, two, two right, two left, one right, one left, four, three, two. Nice job. Now bring it down. If you want to use a dumbbell for your crunches, you can. We're going up two and down two. So exhale at the top. Inhale. Exhale. So you want to keep your chin off your chest. You want to come up as high as you can on that front up. Again, exhale all your air out. Now singles up and across. So cross over, press with the shoulder, and then look, extend the hand. Reach, come back. Reach. Reach. Back to the center, pulse up three. Up. Two. Down and up. Do it again. Big exhales. Come on. Good. Now, up and across. Add the chop. Reach. Reach. Three pulses. Center. Up. Two. Three. And down. Up, two, three, and down. Up, two, three, and down. I reset my timer. Two, three, and down. Keep going. Up, two, three, and down. Up, two, three, and down. Two more. Up, two, three, and down. Last one. All right, set yourself back up for those inner thighs, okay? Remember how that works? Band is under your back, your legs are extended, feet are flexed. Here we go. Four and four. Two, three, four, and up. Two, three, four. Super warm, huh? Now, if it's more comfortable for you to have your hands here when we go to the singles, you can. Okay? It's up to you, your workout. Oh, yes. And two. Almost there, almost there. Singles, right hand, left. We're there. Four. Three. Two. And one. All right, set up for your abs. Okay, feet on the floor for now. Okay? 2 inches of crunch. Remember, if you want the dumbbell, you can have it. Again. Up and across. Push. Push that shoulder. Push that shoulder. Good. Now chop it across. Reach. Exhale. Come on. Get way up there and across. Way up there and across. Hold up three in the center. Do it again. Table chop your legs. Alright, now listen. Two. Bring it in. So I don't want you to just move the legs. I want you to pull your tummy in super duper tight. Okay? And it will cause your legs to move. All right. Singles. Each time. Tighten. Exhale. Exhale. There you go. Slow it down. In. Two. Take them out a little more. Get the upper body ready. Good, big exhales. We are in the home stretch. All right, let's bicycle, take it home. Remember, you can always bring this down here if you need it, okay? But we're so close. 8, 7, 6, 5, not yet. One more count of 8. Go. 8, 7, 6, and rise. And 4. Three, two, and you've done it. Relax. All right, y'all, just rest right there. I don't need to get a baby yet. All right. Good job. That was tough, wasn't it? The 2x2 workout. All right, let's stretch those hamstrings, because goodness knows. Oh, I enjoyed that. Good, now that inner thigh, we just worked it. Nice stretch here, pulling it up towards your head. Good, now bring it in, cross that ankle over the left knee, reach through here, and let's stretch those hips. Big inhale and exhale. Good, take that left foot to the floor and then toe heel it out to the side so you can drop both legs down. And enjoy a nice hip flexor stretch here. The top of the leg is so active. And your obliques. Good, now bring that up. Bring that foot back in. Cross it all the way over now. And let's just stretch through your back. Just reach in the opposite direction. Big inhale and exhale, thanking your spine for always working so hard for you. Good, come back and cross that. Now the left side, take it up. Some deep breaths. Hips. Oh, there you go. Well, thank you for this. going to take that foot to the floor. Toe heel it out to the side. Squat them down. And stretch that hip flexor and oblique. Just let it happen. Stretch in the opposite direction. Very good. Release that. Or have a knee. Rock yourself to the top. Pull your arms open. Thumbs are up. Good. Now turn the thumbs down. Push your back. Stretch through your biceps. I want to thank you for working out with me this morning. Or this afternoon, whenever you might be watching this. If you're watching it on YouTube and you enjoyed it, just give it all the fawns. Give it the fawns. Good. Now the back of your triceps. Good. Other side shoulder. Slowly, just hang right here, release your lower back, grab your elbows, doesn't feel amazing. Good, now let's roll up slowly, release your elbows. Good, at the top, find your fingers, one final stretch for the shoulders and arms and chest. You've done some good work, remember to get a nice mix of protein and carbs within the next hour. That protein helps rebuild those muscles we just worked so hard to tear down. Very good. And in front, scoop. And a big inhale all the way up. Exhale. Do it again. And exhale. You've done it. Boom. There's your fist bump. Thank you for being here. As always, you have lots of choices to work out, and you chose this one. So I am grateful. Until next time, stay safe, stay well, peace, and God bless. Bye.